enjoy the festive feast without feeling guilty. Here's how.
So holiday time can be stressful for some of us when we want to stay healthy and eat healthy foods. It is possible to prepare and eat healthy meals during holidays, and this year we do not have to feel deprived and enjoy food during this festive season. I have some suggestions that can help you stay healthy and eat healthy during this festive season. First of all, do not skip a meal. A lot of times we think we'll skip a meal and we'll save up for the dinner party we are going to this evening. What that does is that actually makes us overeat at the next meal. Eat slowly, take your time, and listen to your hunger cues, because it takes some time for our brain to realize that we have had enough food to eat. For this festive season, you can try your favorite treats as well. Treat yourself, share it with someone, have a small portion, because sometimes even a small portion would be enough to satisfy that craving we have. If you overindulge at one meal, just put it behind you and return to your usual healthy eating plan for your next meal. You can also track your eating and activity level by going to Dietitians of Canada website and using the Eat Tracker tool. It can help you stay on track and follow a healthy eating and healthy living lifestyle, not only during holiday season, but also throughout the year as well. When you're at a party or you're planning your plate, I have some suggestions that can help you to have healthy portions. Using a small plate is always helpful. Divide your plate in a way that half of your plate is filled with vegetables or a salad, and one quarter of your plate can be your meat and alternatives, and one quarter of your plate can be your grain products and your starches. Healthy eating does not have to taste bad. There are some great recipes that we can make that are not only healthy for us, but they also taste really good. Today we have made some healthy appetizers and a healthy dessert for us today. The first appetizer we are looking at is apple and strawberry salsa with whole grain cinnamon pita crisps. We use strawberries, we mash strawberries, put chopped Granny Smith apple, we sprinkle pitas with some cinnamon and a little bit of sugar. We have also prepared these healthy cookies, which are made with a secret ingredient, lentils, and we have also used rolled oats to prepare these cookies. And both of these ingredients make these cookies healthy. They increase the fiber content, about 2 to 3 grams of fiber in one cookie, and it makes it a very healthy choice. Hummus is a great alternative to high-fat dips made with cream cheese and a lot of oil. Hummus is a very healthy alternative. To prepare hummus, we use chickpeas, which is a great source of fiber, and also a very good source of protein. We use garlic, tahini sauce, which is sesame sauce, and some olive oil. The bottom line is to follow a healthy lifestyle, not only during the holiday season, but throughout the year as well. If we eat healthy and we lead an active lifestyle, it will help us not only stay healthy for this year, but also for the rest of our life, and prevent any kind of chronic diseases from happening.